What's up, my fellow Nas fans? Listen, we have some huge news. Nas is dropping a new album tonight, his second album of the year. This one is going to be his third, produced by Hit-Boy. First, he had King's Disease 1, then King's Disease 2, and now he's got this new album. I already saw the track list. It's 9 songs. Only one feature, ASAP Rocky, one of my favorite rappers. Matter of fact, I just did a video detailing why 2021 was the worst year in rap music, as long as I've been a rap music fan. Not because of the Nas album, it had nothing to do with that. I just meant overall. You can go watch that video if you want. Nas album was really good. It was one of his best in years. The fact he's coming back and giving us a Christmas present, a new album, is bonkers, insane. Can't wait to hear it. Something tells me, I was looking at the track list, I'm like, man, this might be better than King's Disease 2, which would be insane. I can't wait to hear that ASAP Rocky song, obviously, because he hasn't dropped an album in, what, like 3 years? I love ASAP Rocky. And then he had a song on there called, like, Hollywood Gangster or something. I was like, that's going to be fire, I got a feeling. But yeah, 9 songs. I mean, it's short, sweet, to the point. It's almost like an EP. It's almost like reminiscent of the album he dropped with Kanye West a few years ago, Nasir. That had 7 songs. A lot of people hated on that album. I actually thought it was pretty good. I kind of liked it. Call me crazy, but or whatever you want to call me. I usually like things that people don't like. For a point of reference, I don't know if any of you guys who are Nas fans are also Scarface fans. I'm a huge Scarface fan. He's in my top 5 of all time. One of his albums that's not very popular among critics is The World Is Yours. To me, that's his best album. So that's just to give you a little hint of how I tend to look at things from a different angle than most people. I just love that album so much. A lot of people hated on the Nas album It Was Written when it came out. To me, that's probably Nas's best album, or one of his best. Hard for me to hard for me to pick. But we'll see where this new one lands in the Nas discography. But if it's 9 songs, he probably really focused in on these 9 songs, and it's probably going to be really, really fire. I would have liked to see it on the Eminem feature, because I really like those two together. I really thought that was cool that Eminem was on his last album, King's Disease 2. But no Eminem feature. That's okay. I mean, does Nas really need any features? I mean, not really. But as I have already said, the ASAP Rocky, we got to hear that. I don't think those two have ever done a song together before, have they? I mean, let me know in the comments. I honestly can't think off the top of my head if they've done a song together. It's possible they haven't. I just forgot. But it should be fire. 2 New York guys going at it. It also had DJ Premier on as a feature. So that tells me either he co-produced that song with Hit-Boy, or he talks on the song. Because he'll do that every now and then. Like, he'll say like a little intro or something like that. So DJ Premier and Nas, you know, that's a can't-miss collaboration, obviously. And I don't think ASAP Rocky has ever rapped over a DJ Premier beat. So that would be pretty interesting. To hear how that would sound. I wonder if it's going to be like a boom bap style, or it's going to be like a, I don't know if you guys listen to ASAP Rocky, but he does like very avant-garde type of beats. So I wonder if they'll somehow like make it like an avant-garde type of beat, or just make it like an old school beat, like a Nas type of beat, and then ASAP Rocky will just flow on that. Cause he can flow on that, but when he does his own albums, he likes to make it very, different sounding, like the song LSD, you know, he uses like a lot of off-kilter beats that most people in the mainstream don't use. So I really actually really like that. I would love to hear Nas rap over like a kind of beat that we normally don't hear him rap over. But we'll see how it turns out. Craziness, guys. Let me know in the comments. Are you excited for a new Nas album? Could it top King's Disease 2? We'll see. Can't wait to hear it. Please subscribe if you haven't. Give me like, let me know in the comments, all that stuff. And let me know, you know, what you want to see on the beats and things like that. And I'll talk to you guys later.